People of faith have long led change, from abolition and women's suffrage to the labor movement and the struggle for civil rights. Joe Biden will continue that progressive march towards justice, inspired by respect for the dignity of all people, people Joe believes were made in the image of God. Joe learned that from his parents and the nuns and priests right here in Delaware who taught him and inspired in him a passion for justice. I'm Senator Chris Coons of Delaware, and I want to tell you about my friend Joe Biden. His faith is strong, and it's personal and private. For Joe, faith isn't a prop or a political tool. I've known Joe about 30 years, and I've seen his faith in action. Joe knows the power of prayer, and I've seen him in moments of joy and triumph, of loss and despair, turn to God for strength. Joe's comforted me in my toughest moments, as he has so many others. I'll never forget how Joe took the time to offer me words of comfort as my father lay in hospice. Time and again, I've seen him stop everything and listen, really listen, to someone who needs a shoulder to cry on or a partner in prayer. That compassion, that empathy is part of his character. More than anything, Joe's a man of faith and conscience. He'll be a president for Americans of all faiths, as well as people of conscience who practice no particular faith. Joe's faith is really about our future, about a world with less suffering and more justice, where we're better stewards of creation, where we have a more just immigration policy, and where we call out and confront the original sins of this nation, the sins of slavery and racism. Joe knows these are central issues in this election, and for him, they're rooted in faith. Joe knows that it's faith that sustains so many ordinary Americans who do extraordinary things. Nurses who brave infection, firefighters who run into burning buildings, teachers working overtime, especially now. They all deserve a servant leader who knows the dignity of work, who sees them, respects them, fights for them. We need a president who brings people of all faiths together to tackle our challenges, rebuild our country, and restore our humanity. Someone who knows we're called to do justice, love mercy, and walk humbly with our God. Joe Biden will be that president. Joe's always known this race is a battle for the soul of our country, and he's right. Joe believes. He believes in both the greatness and the goodness of this country. He believes in us and in what we can do together.